Welcome back to Get Connected. I'm your host, Con Jackson. And yes, we're coming to you from Paris as our show continues. I've moved my location, and right now behind me is the Louvre, famed for its art, its sculpture, and its history. One guy making history on the Billboard charts is T-Pain. He's out with a brand new album back stateside, and we better talk to him now because his album gets released today. T-Pain, welcome to Get Connected.
Hey, Con.
Well, T-Pain, it's a thrill to be talking today. Congratulations on the album. Now, I know you're in L.A., but you grew up in Tallahassee. How did that prepare you to be a Grammy Award winner?
Oh, man, I think it was just a life of working hard for yourself. You know, everybody had to put in their fair share, so it's not something that, you know, it's not an easy city to grow up in and, you know, and actually have the opportunity to, you know, make it. You know what I'm saying? I think everybody, the majority of the people that live there have been living there for a really long time. And it's just hard to make a career being from Tallahassee, and I think I did pretty good.
Well, you did a great job. We are proud.
Thank you, man.
So tell us how excited you are about the new album.
Man, I think this is going to be the best T-Pain album yet. You know, I mean, there's, you know, of course there's more to come, but you know, everybody at the record label, they've been working hard for me and they've been doing their thing and, you know, making sure I'm gonna be successful. So if they say this is the best T-Pain album, I think those are some pretty valuable opinions. So I'm just going with that.
Absolutely, and congrats. I'm just curious, why was it so important for you to collaborate with Chris Brown on one of the songs, given all he's been through?
I mean, I've been rocking with Chris from the beginning, man. I mean, I was with him. Me and Chris Brown actually signed our deals on the same day. And, you know, we've been friends ever since. And, I mean, I've been rocking with Chris. I don't care what he goes through. I'm still going to rock with him. You know what I'm saying? No matter how people think of him, whatever happens, I was still doing music with him, like, in the midst of all that. I was right next to him. Just, you know, I can't stop rocking with my best friend. That's not going to happen. I don't care what goes on in his life or mine. It's happening.
That is awesome. And your collaboration over the last couple years has been truly amazing. Did you know you had something that would be so successful with him?
We never know when a song is a smash or a hit or anything like that. We're usually the songs we think are gonna be smashes, we're like 100% wrong all the time. Cause it's just, you know, we're looking at it from an artist standpoint and not so much from a fan standpoint. And you know, we always try and we have songs that give us that feeling. That's the only way I know kind of what to put out, you know what I'm saying? Kind of what to make singles and whatever, but it's just songs that give me a certain feeling. It may not be my favorite song, but I know if it gives me that feeling, then it's gonna be something.
Well, T-Pain, I heard your song today, 5 o'clock. Now, I know there has to be a backstory to that song. What is it?
There is. I was actually on the phone with Apple trying to get a new iPhone. And they put me on hold, and the first song that came on was Who'd Have Known from Lily Allen. So, you know, I grabbed another phone and put that phone on Shazam and put the other phone on speakerphone and made sure I can get a nice Shazam, and it worked out great. And I mean, from that moment, you know, the song just came together. It just was no static at all. It was no problems. I mean, the song was just, it just went smooth. So that let me know that song was gonna be awesome. But, you know, and just from personal experience of coming home too late and my wife not liking it, you know what I'm saying? I mean, that worked out great because we had just had a conversation about that before I called the Apple Store. And I only called the Apple Store because I was out late the night before and I dropped my iPhone. So, I mean, all that was meant to be.
Well, T-Pain, there's one thing for sure. You're the king of collaboration, from Lonely Island to Taylor Swift. What is it about you surrounding yourself with talented people that works so well?
Yeah, I think it's because I conform to the other artists. You know, when you hear people collaborate, it's like, you know, the artist that's doing a collaboration, I mean, they just sound like themselves. You know, when I get on other people's songs, I try to conform to their style. I conform to, you know, even thinking about what they do, where they're from, and, you know, stuff like that, I conform to that and put that in the song. And so it's just not like, I'm T-Pain, you call T-Pain, you want it T-Pain, all I'm gonna give you is T-Pain. And that's not how I look at it. I look at it like, what do you want me to add to what you're already doing? You know what I'm saying? And it's just, you know, I just conform.
Well, there's no doubt about it, T-Pain. Your songs that come out of that philosophy have been true gems. Now, given all your well-deserved success, which is tremendous, what advice would you give to any of us living out our dreams?
You don't have to get approval from anybody. The only person you need approval from is you and God. That's it. You know, do what you want to do. Don't try to be anybody else. Let the music speak for itself and do whatever it is you want to do. And you don't need anybody else's approval, because if I would have listened to everybody that was supposedly giving me advice, I wouldn't be talking to you right now.
That is awesome advice. We congratulate you on your album. I'm just curious, given all the music videos you've done and all the gorgeous, beautiful women that are on set with you during them, do you ever get distracted?
Not at all. Every time I do a video, like, there's a girl that comes up to me and is like, I was in your last video, and I never remember them. It's just like, because most of the time I don't even pick them. So, you know, I always pick the lead girl. But, you know, as far as the extras and background, and plus my wife is always there.
T-Pain, to be you for just today would be awesome. Congratulations on the new album, Revolver, and continued success.
Thanks a lot, man.
Yo, we just talked to T-Pain, one cool cat. Great job, T-Pain. Congratulations on the new album, Revolver. Get it. The music is really uplifting, and he is truly a king of collaboration when he brings so many sounds together. One place that's world-renowned for collaboration is Paris. All kind of influences in the Louvre, inside the Louvre, when we come back. Thank you so much for watching. Are you tired of negative news? We are.
And that's why we're creating a movement.
By keeping it real.
With what you need to know.
It's more than what's happening.
It's bringing hope back to our lives.
So go to ConTV.com and join our movement.